So this is Amit and you're at my channel in person and educational video. As you all have got the MHTCET result in the form of percentile. So here I am with the percentile versus rank versus college, ready top 5, top 10, top 20. Category wise, I will be discussing the safe rank and also the best type of college what you can get based on your percentile and rank. So everything you will be getting in the same video. So please try to watch the video up to the last so that you will get the complete information. So let's get started with the video. That is, if you are getting 99.9 percentile, then your rank will be around 150, 99.5, then 750 for 99, around 1,500. As I'm doing the counseling from last 5 years and last year also, I predicted the correct information. You can check my last year video also. So if you need complete guidance about your counseling process up to admission is done, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. In the next section of the video, you will be able to check the detail. It is not only about MHTCET, but for BITSAT, JOSA, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, as well as Comet K, ACCC, VIT, everything I will be guiding you so that you will be able to join the best possible college with your result, whatever you have got in different type of exams. So take the next section of the video.
So I think this is Amit and here I will explain you about the college selection process and how I will guide you through my guidance as I am doing it from last 5 years. So here you will be getting the complete process help, that is up to admission is done whenever you register with my guidance. So here sidewise you can check the complete detail, that is for all type of counseling, JOSA, CSAB, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, MHTCET, UPTU, BITS, all type of counseling you can check sidewise the detail about, means whatever counseling you will do across India, I will be guiding you your state level counseling as well. So here you will be getting the best college selection, college comparison, you should join this college or that college, and the most important thing is priority order, how you should fill the choices on a daily basis. This is a unique type of counseling where I will be connected to you all the time from 10 a.m. up to midnight every day. I will be available, and the important thing is that most of the people will take less money, but they will just mail you through the mail, that is the choice filling list. But counseling means one mentor should be with you every time so that you will not do the mistake.
So hope you have checked the detail. Now if you talk about the 98, 3,000, 97, 4.6,000, 96, 6.3,000, for 95 percentile, 7.7,000, 93, 10.8, 90, 15.5, for 85 percentile, 23,000, for 80, 30,000, for 75, 37,000, for 70, 45,000, for 65, it is 53,000, and for 60, 67, for 50, 76,000, for 40, 92,000. So this was about the percentile versus rank about the MHTCET 2023. Now if you talk about rank versus college, before that, once again, I would like to inform you, once you do better counseling, then only you will get the college up to the rank that I am discussing here. Otherwise, if you miss the chance, then you may not get the best college. You may be taking the admission in the wrong college. That will be very painful and regretting after joining wrong college. So that's why I'm providing the complete guidance. If you want, you can contact through Instagram or WhatsApp number or the number available on the screen. You can use that also to contact me. But if you need complete guidance, then only because there is a nominal charge for that. So now if you talk about the top 5 CSE, then general if you are, then your rank should be around 1.1000, EWS 1.6000, OBC 1.7, ST 8000, ST 16000. Based on JEE score also, you can get these colleges, that is for MHTCET colleges across Maharashtra. There are lots of colleges. For that also, I will provide you the detailed video, and also based on MHTCET rank, the college wise ranking I will be providing you very soon in this same channel, that is about top 20 colleges. So hope you get my point. So for top 5 with EC 2.2, 2.7, 2.8, 15 and 23,000, it is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. Sideways you can check the data as well for top 5 with lower branch, that is with any type of branch you want to get into top 5 colleges of MHTCET, then 32,037, 42,73, and 1 lakh, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. For top 10 with CSE 2.2,000, 2.4, 2.5, 11, and 22,000. For top 10 with EC 9, 10, 11, 21, and 32,000. For top 10 with lower brand, then 54, 59, 65, 95,000. For ST you can get at any rank. For top 20 with CSE 17, 21, 26, 53, and 84,000. For lower, that is lower branch in top 20, then 69,000, 79,000, 85,000, 1 lakh for SC, and for ST any rank you will able to get. So this was the complete information regarding percentile versus rank versus college for MHTCET 2023. If you want to get the same information in Hindi language, you can check the Admission Academy channel, that is my Hindi channel. Thank you.